Hello there, Chelsea Norton here with the Champaign Park District, giving you your Park Minute. I am here with Paula, our new art exhibit designer and installer at Springer Cultural Center. We're really excited to have a new focus on the art exhibits at Springer. So could you tell us a little bit about the art exhibits and how frequently we like to have art on the walls here?
Okay, well, we aim for art on the wall at all times. That's a great location, downtown Champaign. We have 100 feet of wall space, which is a lot of space to showcase art. We do 6 or 8 exhibitions per year. That involves 2 amateur shows, the Town and Country in the spring, which is the county Town and Country show, and then we have other shows sprinkled throughout the year. And we do group shows, solo shows, seasoned artists, less seasoned artists, you know, it's just kind of a variety.
That's awesome. So with all this art happening year-round at Springer Cultural Center, I imagine there's a really huge need for artists. So how can people get involved if they're interested in showcasing their artwork here?
Okay, well, if they are interested, they should go to the Champaign Park District website, peruse the site, and they will find us under Cultural Arts. The application can be found, you know, that way. And they'll need to submit images, art statement, website information, and just their general contact information.
What kind of things are we looking for at exhibits at Springer Cultural Center? And what happens if they don't have enough of their own art?
Okay, well, we're looking for all kinds of two-dimensional work in any medium. We also have pedestals, so we're capable of showcasing ceramic work and sculpture. If someone doesn't think they have enough work, they could put together a group show and do a group proposal. You don't have to have a group show. I mean, you know, you could be included in one that we would create. When in doubt, you should still apply.
Thank you so much, Paula, for educating us about the art exhibits at Springer Cultural Center. I definitely hope that all artists that are interested in applying visit champagneparks.com. And if you know an artist, let them know that Springer Cultural Center is here, a year-round professional space to show art.